Police in Salinas are still looking for the gunman who opened fire on two North Salinas High School students Monday. A 14-year-old was killed. Happened in Mariel Drive in East Laurel. Two boys were walking home from school. A gunman came up from behind and began shooting. As investigators are struggling to find leads, one Salinas church is hoping to spread peace with a community march in response. Action News reporter May Chow has that story live.
Well, Dan, it's a call for peace in Salinas from one religious community and a grandfather mourning the loss of his grandson.
As Salinas police look for clues into Monday's fatal gang-related shooting, a victim's family searches for answers as to why a 14-year-old boy was gunned down.
I feel sad because, you know, they don't have a reason to do that. You know, because there is not, nobody has a reason to kill nobody. You know, because if I'm not the one who give the light to the person, why I'm the one who's going to kill it.
Maximino Hernandez saw his grandson, Alonzo Morales, just hours earlier Monday when he picked him up from North Salinas High for lunch. They said goodbye to each other, and Hernandez was expecting to see his grandson later that day at home. But Alonzo never made it. He and another 14-year-old student were shot multiple times on Mariel Drive as they left school. Alonzo was pronounced dead on the scene. The other student is listed in stable condition. Salinas Police Chief Louis Featheroff said this was a gang-related shooting, but Hernandez says his grandson was not a gang member.
My grandson was not involved in the gangs. He was a normal boy, a good boy. He was in school.
Alonzo had just celebrated his 14th birthday a week earlier, and his grandfather says Alonzo loved being in high school and going to Friday football games.
All the family is sad. We are crying. We don't understand why. We would like to know why. We would like to know who.
On Friday, Alonzo's family and parishioners of Madonna del Sasso Church will march in Salinas, hoping to rally support from the community to put an end to the violence.
I hope they listen this message, because this, the same way it harmed myself and my family, the same way it's going to hurt to somebody else tomorrow.
This is for everyone in this community to come together, regardless of your denomination. We would like to invite you and come together and walk and pray that this violence will stop.
The Madonna del Sasso Church had already planned to have a procession in the Mariel and East Laurel Drive area, but they decided to have a peace march after Monday's shootings. Dan.
All right. Thanks very much. Appreciate it, May.